Hey, Madeline and Kat. I'm excited to be back at dance. I wish you guys were here, but I'm excited that we're able to practice together somehow. These videos this week are just going to be a review. The first time we do each dance, I'm just reviewing the entire dance. Because we're doing our classes like this, I'm not able to be hands-on with you, helping you with anything that I see that you need help with or that you feel like you need help with. So taking it slow, reviewing with counts is going to be super helpful with that. So I want you guys, even though you may feel like you know it, watch it at least once and make sure that you're doing it right. If there's something that you're not doing right, make sure that you watch it over and over again and practice it so that you're able to fix that. After we review it, I'll do it one time with music, kind of talking as we go through it, and then I'll do it again, not talking, just making sure that we practice smiling. So this week, just review, we're not adding on. Next week, we'll finish this dance. I'm trying to finish as many dances as we can next week. This one is super close, so I feel confident about that. I also wanted to let you guys know I ordered your little pouches to put your scarves in. So I have those. I also have your costumes in. So what I'll do is I'll just work on getting your pouches sewn onto your costume somehow so that you'll have that ready to go. It's a small little pouch that you'll stuff the scarf in and then just leave a little tab of it hanging out so that you can easily pull that out. But once you get your costume, that'll be taken care of for you. So that's exciting. So get ready and we'll go over this. Okay, so you guys are starting down almost in fourth position. Kind of squatted down, looking down. As soon as the music starts, you guys are looking up and you are standing up. Your left leg's in front of you. Five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, you walk. 5, 6, 7, 8, you turn on. 1, 2, stand. 3, look. 4. So 1, 2, 3, look. 4, you open through your eyes. 5, 6, ball change on 7, 8. Yep. 7 and 8. Step. Drag. Step. Drag. Ball, change, up, and prep for your two shinny turns. 1, 2, 3, 4, walk, left, right, left. Just 3 volts. Then we walk back, back, back. You run to your circle, or in your circle to get to your places. This is when you're pulling your scarf out. Pulling your scarf out goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 circles, 5, 6, 7, 8, around 1, 2, 3, arabesque 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8, and you kind of drag that out. Walk back, 1, 2, shiné, step, right, left, fourth position. We touch right, touch left, up, 5, 6, 7, 8. From there is sauté. Yeah, sauté. Right, left, pas de bourrée. You drive this left foot around, rondé, step, step, prep. Make sure this is your right leg coming up. Arms are here, so right, left, up. Make sure you're turning toward the back of the room. And then you guys do left cartwheel, I do right cartwheel. So I am going to do a right cartwheel and know that you're doing left cartwheel. Then you come together, walking. Right, left, right, left, right, left, open out, then your palms come in together, palms, and then you reach and throw out and run around 6, 7, 8. We run 1, 2, 3.
three, four. And you're looking up on that part. So we go, run right, left body, roll up to releve. Then we go step prep. I'm gonna move over so that you can see the jump in the camera, but out of this, step prep, two chiné turns, releve, one in plié, and then you guys just did a jeté to the floor. So we'll do that again. Five, six, seven, eight, releve, plié, jeté, lands to the floor, seat roll out of it, left leg is up, you open right arm, miss your turn all the way to the back, open left arm, and then both arms come up, both knees down, seat roll kind of diagonally to the front, and then around all the way to laying to your left. Then you come up, two, three, four, open, six, seven, eight, seat roll up to the back, one, two, three, four, arms come up, six, seven, eight, down, two, three, four. So from there, as the song starts. I was going for five. You're standing up on one. That's So many places, I guess it must be so, but still I
mean, anywhere you have space. Practice the best you can, dance the hardest you can in the space that you guys have available. Have fun practicing. I'll see you next week. Good job.